Power BI is an analytics service that empowers you to visualize your organization's data. This can help you cut through large sets of data to uncover new trends and discover insights. There are four main functions of Power BI. We have connecting to data, data modeling, creating calculations, and visualizing data. The first feature of Power BI is that you can connect to various different types of data sources, from Excel to PDF to SQL databases and many more. This is a huge value, as oftentimes your data sits siloed in multiple types of data sources. Power BI helps you break down these data silos and take your analysis to the next level. Second, Power BI is great at creating data models. Once you've connected to different types of data sources, you now need to build a model that combines these data sources. This is often referred to as ETL, or Extract, Transform, Load, and is a critical step in getting your organization's analytics up and running correctly. Third, you have the ability to create calculations within your data sets. The language that Power BI uses to get this job done is called DAX, and DAX is short for Data Analytics Expressions, and is a library of functions and operators that allow you to create formulas and expressions in Power BI. Finally, Power BI has the ability to visualize data. And this feature will help you make sense of huge sets of data. Data visualization is a great way to uncover important insights that will help your team make the right decision. Power BI is an extremely useful tool that will enable you to become a more effective analyst.